Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on hiding all of your desktop icons at once on Mac OS. This will work on both iMacs and MacBooks. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I'll show you two ways of doing this, starting with by using terminal commands. Start by opening the terminal. You can get there by searching for it or open Launchpad and find it from your list of apps. Mine was in the other folder. Once you are in a terminal window, you want to enter this command and hit enter. I'm not going to bother saying this command out loud, but I will leave it in the video description so you can copy and paste it into your terminal. Hit enter once you've pasted it. This will immediately hide every single one of your desktop icons, and they will stay hidden. If you want to undo this and make them visible again, simply go back to Terminal and enter this second command. Again, look in the video description to copy-paste it. If you are not comfortable using Terminal, there is an app from the App Store which hides desktop icons for you called HiddenMe. Once it's installed, it will display an icon at the top right of your Mac. Click it and then select Hide Desktop Icons. You can make them visible again at any time by clicking it again and then selecting Show Desktop Icons. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.